My name is David Nurse, and I've been helping to mentor Peter Taylor through the creation of his jerk Susie Mitchell, Peter's Hands.
Without words, Peter stands still, places his hands palm to palm, stretching steep fingers. He slowly sweeps his joined hands and sweeps and arcs, and we, the whole circle, follow his movements with our hands in our own unhurried silence. And the space in the centre of the circle fills with something that wasn't there before. Sunlight ripples through rippled glass, but not even morning glory can lift us higher than Peter's hands.
For your dance, Peter.
Yeah.
Do you have to be strong for your dance?
Yeah, I do.
Very strong.
Yeah.
What, both of you have to be strong?
Yeah.
What, very strong arms?
Yeah, my arm. Yeah. Yeah. Here's your
arm. Very strong.
Light on Our Hands, a poem from Peter Taylor, by John Duffy. Without words, Peter stands still, placing his hands palm to palm. Stretching steep fingers, he slowly sweeps his joined hands in swoops and arcs, and we, the whole circle, follow his movements with our hands, in our own unhurried silence. And the space in the center of the circle fills with something that wasn't there before. Sunlight ripples through rippled glass, but not even morning glory can lift us higher than Peter's hands.
Thank you. gentleman in the coil for Peter Taylor.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, your choreographer, Adam Taylor.
In 2003, Magpie instigated a groundbreaking mentoring program to support dancers with learning disabilities to choreograph work for public performance. Karen Granderson and Linda McCarthy have both choreographed previous works, The Winds of Change and Reflections, as part of this program. Karen and Linda expressed a desire to work together to choreograph a new work for four non-disabled dancers, two men and two women. Karen and Linda chose four different pieces of music and decided that this time they would not perform in the piece. In July 2005, Karen and Linda worked on a pilot scheme with four dancers during 2 days of intensive workshops to decide if they would like to make a full-length work. They explored chance dance, contact improvisation, and direct response to music to choreograph their ideas. David Nurse mentored the two choreographers on the project. The following video shows part of the process of Karen and Linda working with the dancers during the initial pilot period in July 2005.
Because you've got four dancers.
Yeah.
But don't you support them all the time?
No.
Yeah? Oh yeah, you can use them one by one. Two at a time, three at a time.
Three
at a
time.
Three at a time. Could you other shapes? I could do diagonals, I could do a big dance together in the middle.
Diagonal.
What name?
Yeah,
going
from here.
Huh? And what are you doing? Is that into 3 feet?
That's right.
It's a 3 feet.
Yeah.
I just got to find peace and joy.
veteran Nicole Kirk, Linda McGarvey.
Thank you.